Dionysus Park was owned by Sophia Lamb, Chief. Sort of a private retreat for her social experiments. One night it flooded, killing all her guests. Paper said it was cult-related. Come on up to the train station. Let's rendezvous.
Darling, they'll be back. By yourself? Ridiculous!
Dionysus Park. His death is our rebirth. The life of the people's daughter is in your hands.
An invite to this artist's retreat here at the park. Lamb bought my frustrated novelist act. She's even sponsoring me to ink it while I'm here. Except my story's all about her. And I don't think she's gonna like the way it ends.
We're gonna be rich!
Oh my, yes. If you enjoy slime and muck,
thank you.
Well, the good news is I've located a new train car. But the station's still locked down, and we're not alone in here. I see a shadow in the security booth. I'll lay low while you have a gander.
Well, hello, boys. The name's Stan Poole, Rapture Tribune. Quality paper. Before the locals stopped reading and started finding other uses for it. Anyway, I'm looking to cut a deal, fellas. Come by the train station. I'm here in the booth.
Cindy by this rusted carousel, but she was just standing there, staring, waiting for the music, and she doesn't even recognize me. What have they done to her? Listen to her.
The man in the moon is a girl, Mr. Bubbles.
Listen, if anyone hears this, I have to know how to cure her. No! Get back! She's my little girl!
How dare you?
Huh? What?
Great, that ain't enough for you! You can't ignore me!
Own up to your punishment!
Dionysus Park was my home, Delta. An experiment in social unity cut short by human folly. You dishonor its memory with every step.
Now that, see, Lam knows you're here, but I'm incognito. Thing is, since you drained out the park, the little sisters are already starting to nose around. Looking for Adam, and I can't have that.
Hello?
You heartless brute! How dare you!
Take this, Father, and hurry. Mother can't hear this, but she's looking right at me. And her face...